Hi, I'm Mitchell, and I'm 11.
I'm Amy, I'm the mother of Mitchell, and we live in Connecticut. Mitchell was born with a urea cycle disorder called arginosuccinic aciduria. One of the symptoms of Mitchell's condition is the lack of desire to eat, so his entire diet is fed through a G-tube. He also has an implanted portacath. Although Mitchell lives with a rare health condition every single day, he leads an amazing life. He likes to golf, he just took up archery, he loves to go outside and hike and play outside and ride his bike, and he also loves to get together with his friends and play video games.
So Amy and Mitchell came to Yale as part of their clinical care for Mitchell's diagnosis. But along with that, we were running the study through NUCDF, which is the National Urea Cycle Disorders Foundation. Because we didn't know as much as we do now, his participation was critical. Because of the study that Mitchell was in, a new formulation of an already approved medication for these urea cycle disorder patients was developed, and physicians now know how to better treat these patients.
Being a part of the Yale Help Us Discover Heroes has been an amazing experience on so many levels. First, my son and my daughter, as a sibling of someone to a rare health condition, I believe are heroes, and it's an honor to be able to recognize them as such. And it's also a privilege to be able to take something such as a rare health condition and turn it into an opportunity to help others. Mitchell is 11 now, and we were told that he probably would not see a year old, definitely not see five. It is a blessing to have him in our life. His urea cycle disorder is a very unknown condition. That is why it is so imperative that people participate in studies, because that really paves the way for other people to live better lives, and hopefully there will be a cure.